Hey everyone, this is Heart Capricorn. Today I will be discussing the importance of spirituality for a Capricorn. Now, to start off, many people think that Capricorns are a very one-dimensional sign, and I can honestly see why that is. But there is definitely more to a Capricorn. There's more lurking beneath the surface with the Capricorn. Capricorns are not only one-dimensional, and we definitely have a lot going on in our minds at all times. We may not express ourselves the way that other people may express themselves. We may be more closed off than other people, but our spiritual game is on point. The way a Capricorn is able to reason and rationalize many different situations is on point. And many people may not think that a Capricorn has this side to us, but that's because not everyone gets to experience who a Capricorn really is at the core. But those who are actually in a Capricorn's life and those who build connections with Capricorns, you would know that Capricorns like to talk about meaningful things. We like to think outside of the box because overall, we just want to strengthen ourselves spiritually. Personally, like everything has to be on point for a Capricorn. Our work has to be on point. Our mental health has to be on point. Our spirituality has to be on point in order for a Capricorn to be okay. Capricorn mind is always racing. We're always thinking about what to do next, how to get things done, and ways we can better ourselves and better those around us. Capricorns are a spiritual sign who is always seeking for more than just what meets the eye. We are fully aware of what's going on around us. We know that there is always more to life and will always seek for the truth or peace in every situation. Now, finding spirituality and finding time to just be by ourselves and just regroup is important for a Capricorn because Capricorns can tend to be a very stressed sign. We definitely worry too much and there are different things that we let get to us that probably should not get to us because Capricorns have this thing where we just have to be good at everything or everything has to go our way the first time. And Capricorns can tend to kind of get into a funk. And so holding on to our spirituality and things that make us happy keeps a Capricorn sane. It's definitely a great way to de-stress from the day and just let things play out the way that they're supposed to go. Capricorns are definitely blessed with great discernment and wisdom from a very early age. We are much more mature for our age than a lot of people and tend to be ahead of the game. Now, when it comes to finding a partner for a Capricorn, we will definitely seek out a person who is just as spiritual as we are or more spiritual as we are. And this is something that is extremely important for a Capricorn, and it's simply something that we will not compromise on. Capricorns definitely want to be able to connect deeper with a potential partner and not just be surface level with them. We want to be able to have meaningful interactions with people and definitely with the person who we're going to be with for the rest of our lives or the person who we're spending our time and energy with. We want them to be able to connect with themselves and to their spirituality, because Capricorns are connected to ours. This is definitely one thing a Capricorn absolutely will not compromise on. Now, if a Capricorn just so happens to end up with somebody who has no purpose in life, who doesn't know where they're going, someone who doesn't have a sense of spirituality, or someone who doesn't have a sense of higher power, no matter what you believe in, like, I'm not gonna get into all of that, but Capricorn just wants you to believe in something, have some sense of spirituality and just higher power. And if Capricorn ends up with somebody who doesn't have any sense of direction or where they're going, then Capricorns will kind of feel completely empty with you. And that's not a good thing for any type of relationship that you're going to be in. And so this is why it's important for Capricorns to find someone who is equal to us when it comes to our spirituality. You will definitely get along well with the Capricorn if you're able to communicate effectively on a spiritual level. And now I know they say Capricorns and Geminis don't mix well, but this is one of the reasons why I believe that Capricorns and Geminis can get along and have the potential to get along very well with each other because Geminis definitely are communicators and they like to talk about things. Their mind is also always racing about new ideas and different ventures that they're on. And Geminis are also open. They're open to different opinions and perspectives. And Capricorns definitely appreciate that from Geminis. It may be also Virgos. Virgos also could connect with the Capricorn spiritual. And I'm not saying that no other zodiac sign could connect with a Capricorn spiritual-wise, but from my observation, Gemini and Virgos definitely have the deeper communication down well that a Capricorn sees. On the surface, it may seem as if a Capricorn doesn't have any depth to us or that we want to communicate. Some people think that we are just so laser focused on our goals and our dreams and our work that we're not able to break away and have that time to ourselves. But Capricorns thrive off of those times that we have alone. Capricorns are able to tap into our spirituality through relaxing and letting our mind go and just thinking about important things in life. And that can honestly be whatever you connect with on that type of level. Nobody knows what that is but you. Everyone has their own way to relax, and they have their own preference as to how they want to spend their quiet time. Capricorn choose to spend our quiet time seeking deeper meaning into things and finding out why things are the way that they are. Capricorns have a lot of quiet time, and we do prefer to be alone as a way to relax and unwind in order to take the edge off from the day, from the hard days of work. Yes, Capricorns like to relax too. We are not all work and no play all of the time. Relaxing and tapping into our spirituality during these down times is extremely important for us. Definitely has to be the best part of the day for a Capricorn. It is the one part of the day where Capricorn can just relinquish ourselves and not think about anything. We don't have any responsibilities. We don't have to think about the pressure that we may feel throughout the day. We just think about nothing. And this is actually the best time where a Capricorn is the most creative and where we are free to just be ourselves. And this time is definitely not something that we will compromise for anyone or anything. This time is that precious to us. We definitely view this relaxation period as a time for us to regroup and align our mind in order to get prepared for the next day. Because as we know, the days, the drama, the work, the chaos, it doesn't stop. So Capricorns just have to be prepared for it in order to strive and do what we have to do and get things that we have to get done. Like I mentioned earlier, it is important for Capricorns to make human connections on a spiritual level. Capricorns don't like superficial interactions. We want to have meaningful interactions with people who we can have throughout our lifetime and people who we can learn from. It is very important for Capricorns to be able to teach and help others to open up their minds spiritual and also help them connect on a deeper level. Capricorns, we like to make connections on a spiritual level, even in our friendships. This is just as important as it is for us to find somebody who we could be in a romantic relationship with. Capricorns want to be equal with our friends, too. We want to be able to learn things from them, and we want to also be able to give them new knowledge. And that's how we want our interactions and friendships to be. We want to be able to bounce ideas off of each other and to learn new things no matter what it may be. Capricorns are definitely not selfish when it comes to sharing information when it's going to benefit someone in any type of way. We definitely will go out of our way to help others when it comes to helping them connect with themselves, helping them connect with what they may want to do in life, or just bettering themselves. Capricorns definitely thrive off of these type of interactions. And if we can help anybody in our life get to that point, we definitely will help them. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and you'll be sure to hear from me soon. All right, bye-bye.